We are officially on our way to Ghana. We're at the DFW airport.
Your skin looks so flawless.
Your skin looks so flawless.
That's my sister.
Look at the camera. The lens. Don't look at the viewfinder. Junior,
can you redo it?
It's my brother.
Can you?
I'll edit it.
Practice?
No, it's not practice.
I look at the camera.
Don't look at the viewfinder.
I'm not looking at them. Looking
here. Yes.
It's really awkward looking at Max.
I know, it really is. But yes, so we will be arriving in London shortly. I wanted to record like the process of getting here and the ride and everything else, but it was so stressful. It was so stressful. The Uber was stressful. Everything about it, everything was horrible. But we made it. We made it past TSA and everything. So now we're just waiting to board. We board. It is 4:55 and we board at like 5:30. So not much to call. So thank you.
Oh, what did I say? Thank you.
Oh, you blasted.
These people tell me with how much of car insurance. I ain't got no car insurance. Payment.
Oh, you don't have car insurance?
I mean, I do, but.
Tell the people so the police can come and catch you.
I do have car insurance.
But. I feel really comfortable. Like, I don't feel nervous. I thought I'd be like uncomfortable in public. I just hope this thing is sturdy and it doesn't break and fall in Ghana, because I'll be really excited. But anyways, sorry if I keep looking at the viewfinder. I will talk to you guys when we get to London. Bye. Let me go show you my mom.
So watch my stuff. You see my passport is sitting there.
Okay. My mother. It's a video. It's gonna go my YouTube. I'm recording I'm documenting our journey. And this is my other brother, the youngest.
That's my baby.
So yeah. See you when we get to London. Okay, so we are late. We are in Accra. About to go eat. Priscilla and I delayed us. Oh, let me show you. My dad picked us up. And his friend.
Yeah, we're in here.
That's my dad.
Don't be Jay. Don't be Jay.
It's my brother's birthday. He's 18 today.
Happy birthday to you.
But yeah, we're about to go eat. So I will.
We go eat together. Woo!
I will talk to y'all when we get to the restaurant.
Everybody's squeezing the butt over there.
Playlist Faith. Adina. Let me talk to me. Life is short, so you for live and where well.
Okay, so we are in Dansoma. Oh, there you go. We're about to eat. Thank you. Let me show my Junior.
That's my boys.
Oh my gosh, he's gonna be doing that a lot. Yeah, so we're just about right now. I'm gonna show y'all what we're eating. Hopefully, we are able to get the Wi-Fi. It's not loading. Anyway, so we're about to order. My dad's ordering. Mikey! I don't know why he looks like that, but yeah, he's a restaurant.
Like that.
So the food is here.
No, I want it to be full.
We are having bangku and okra stew. Look at how beautiful that looks. So we wash our hands.
That's why. Because, like, no, I can see everything.
I'm gonna pray over the food real quick. It's my mom. We're all having the same thing.
Oh, the food. I'm digging for the food. You don't bless the food.
I prayed.
We're still gonna bless the food.
All right.
Eyes.
Yeah.
Thank you for bringing us here really safely. Thank you for everything you've done for us so far. Please bless the group that we're about to meet. And bless my dad's friend also, who has been so accommodating to us, bless his household and his family. Amen. Amen.
Amen. Okay. I'm going to tell you what the milk tastes like in Ghana. Your lunch, Junior?
Great.
Michael, how was your lunch? Francela?
How was that?
Mother? How was your lunch?
My bitch fucking my teeth. I have to take it out.
Mommy, this is going on YouTube.
She'll make this the
best. Yep, sure will. Anyways, lunch was great. Gotta put my spaz on. Yeah, baby. Yeah! I want to take some pictures outside.
Definitely
not. Really not.
I broke a few.
You see? It's yeah. Not shot.
I want to stand outside and get some views. I want y'all to see where we are. So we are pretty much... Here's Ghana. Over here. And this is where we are. Over here. And that's my dad and his friend. But yeah, we are in Accra. I'm gonna go back inside.
If you get the chance, oh, cafe dog.
This is where my uncle makes
pure water.
Wow.
Yeah.
Cool.
This is a factory you make the water.
Oh.
Yeah.
This is really a factory.
That's nice.
I'm doing yoga.
Oh, fun. We Monday never come up.
Me
now. I look at you, but I said,
we should have bought those charge, portable chargers.
Your trucks. So we are running to a mic in the
Good morning. Oh,
so
the camera is gone. Where are they?
Okay. Good morning. Sorry about yesterday. I didn't get to finish. We had such a long day with so much to do. We went so many places. It was so tiring. We went to Kaswa, we went to Tantra Hills, we went everywhere. So I wasn't in the mood to record because we were tired. We were jam-packed in the car like sardines. But today we're gonna leave to Kumasi. Oh, where are you?
Oh, I'm here.
Today, it's so sunny. I'm gonna put my sunglasses on.
It really is. I should've got my sunglasses when I packed it away. So.
Oh, you did?
Yeah.
We're gonna be headed off to Kumasi shortly. We are staying at my uncle's guest house. That's what it's called, Kobe's guest house. And that's it over there. I'm gonna show you. We're gonna go back this way. Oh, it's Sunday.
We're getting ready for church.
Yes, it's Sunday the 16th. Yeah, it's the 16th. And here's our guest house. I didn't give you guys a room tour. Let me go ahead and give y'all a room tour. It feels so nice. Oh, look at that.
All right, Priscilla.
Oh, of course. Literally, she's the biggest tourist of all. She's gonna take a picture of everything.
Shut up.
Oh, Lord. All right, well. Okay, so when you walk in, it says reception. And then here's the reception guy. So there's two ways to enter. This is the way you enter when you're going into the rooms, well, half of the rooms. And then, oh, it's dark. I don't know if you can see. But my brother's room, my parents' room, and my sister and I are the, oh, you know what? This is our room. Take it away. Oh, she can't even. Yeah. Our room feels so nice and cool. We didn't do a good job making the bed, but here's the room. Which is, oh, there's a light. Our lighting wasn't that great, but.
There's a light?
Yes. We were able to watch a lot of different channels, which is great. Here's the restroom. Our restroom was one of the smallest compared to, ours looked completely different from everyone else's. Here is the shower and the toilet, which the shower was great. The water felt amazing. And the mirror.
Yeah, you don't need hot water.
It wasn't hot. It wasn't cold.
You don't need hot water or cold water.
Yeah, it was good.
It's just perfect.
Yeah, especially with the weather. Normally, I like to take, oops, I'm not recording. I like to take steaming hot baths, but, or showers, rather. And you don't need it. But, yeah, she's just getting her sunglasses, and then we're going to go take some pictures. Here is our view from outside. And here's our wardrobe that we didn't use on the couch. But, yeah. That's my mom.
Bless you. Let me mess
with Mr. Bitch. And there's a TV in the reception hall. And a place to sit. And yeah. So, we're going to, we're just waiting. We're early today. Yesterday we were so late.
Yeah.
So we're just gonna wait until everybody's ready, until our car is here, so we can be headed off to Kumasi, which I will
4 hours.
Yeah,
journey.
4 hour drive. We'll be in Kumasi for about 2 weeks before we come back to Accra for our last week to enjoy the new year.
And we will have a beach party.
Yes.
Good morning.
Good morning. We'll be off to a beach party. We have so much planned, but for now we're gonna enjoy Kumasi. I've never been, so. This will be my first
really
time.
Was really nice, by the way.
I know.
Really
I got nice. Some shots, but I wasn't able to get as many shots as I would like because of our... My dad was taking us everywhere. He wanted everyone to see us, which was so annoying, but...
Yeah, he's such a proud father.
Yes. But yeah.
It was very...
I'm gonna go ahead and catch up when everyone else is up and ready. And we're gonna take some pictures, so... See y'all in a little bit. We are on the VIP bus to Kumasi. On a ride of on deck. Our brothers are in front of us. Here's the bus. Very comfortable. Recliner. Air conditioner. They're about to play a movie. And I'm just gonna. That's what the bus looks like from the outside. But we are leaving Accra now. And it's very comfortable and not that many people on here. That's our uncle over there that's been chaperoning us.
Yes, I did. I'm sorry. My party for her so well, well, oh. So life go be jeje, oh. If you never know what you really want, it never go be jeje, oh. My party for her so well, well, oh. So life go be jeje, oh.
So we've just stopped. Hold on. We just stopped at our first stop. I don't know if you know what city we are, but that's the bus right there. And we are getting
We're getting chichinga and yam, fried yam. This is how they do the kebab. Over here. This is the place. This is where we got the fried yam from. And that's my sister. My brother stayed behind on the bus. So we are about an hour in. About an hour in our drive?
Yeah.
Yeah, about an hour. And so we have about 3 more hours, but we stop for 10 minutes, I guess, every other hour or so, which is great. But yeah, I'll catch y'all when we get back on the bus, because I think our time is almost up. See you there. Yeah. So we've just arrived in Kumasi. I look tired because it was a 4-hour journey, but this is where we're staying.
Yes, it is so beautiful, y'all. I can't.
Kumasi is actually really nice. But we're waiting on my dad who has the keys. And this is a place that we're staying at. It's Michael. My phone service is finally, I'm trying to call Cecil, so don't mind that I still have his name saved as a dot.
Yeah.
Donnie was like, that's how you save my brother's name? I was like, yes, when he pisses me off. It's been like that for like 3 weeks. I like it like that. There's Michael, there's Junior, there's Priscilla. And where we're staying is gated. Someone's having a wedding. And they're still building that one. But we're going to actually wait on my dad. That's what we're waiting on, so we can get in. But I will catch y'all when we go inside. I don't know if I'm gonna do my makeup or if I'm gonna be cute, but I'm looking at myself and I look so crusty.
You don't.
I don't. My skin looks oily and tired, but we're in Kumasi. This is my first time in Kumasi. They've been.
Perfume.
I know. They've been since they were when they were children.
They spread over the floor.
I can smell it.
But yeah, I will catch y'all when my dad gets here. So we are on the second floor. Look at our neighbor's friggin' house. Look
it's
how gorgeous that
so
is.
So gorgeous. Like,
look at the sunset.
So
there's my dad and my mom. They just arrived. But this is where we're staying.
Second floor we're staying.
We're staying on the second floor of the apartment. But this is me. I don't know how well you can see me. Look at that freaking reflection. Boom, baby. Boom. Boom.
Daddy, you did good. You did good. It's good.
Let's see your face.
You did so good. I'm happy.
And
now.
That's my annoying mother.
How was that right?
Amazing. It was very good.
I'll always take a bus.
What?
I'll always take a
bus. It was smooth. No bumps on the road.
It was good.
It was a very smooth journey. No potholes.
We wasn't gonna go at the little one.
Okay, guys, I'm gonna give you guys a first view. Moment of truth. Okay, baby. Here is the living room, the reception area. Okay, here's the window. And here, we're gonna take you into.
Oh my goodness, so nice!
Here's the dining area. Is it light? Yes. Here's the kitchen, Priscilla. Look at this fabulous kitchen.
Wow.
I just don't want my mother to be cooking in here. There's another room. Oh, I guess if you want to wash, if you need to wash clothes, this is where you would put your washer and dryer.
Oh.
This is gorgeous. And here is the half bath. Here's another room. There is a washer. Seriously. Here's, oh, you would hang your clothes on the thing over there.
Good. Here is one more. Oh my gosh. This is gorgeous. Look at that freaking view.
Oh my god.
Oh my goodness. Let's see the restroom. Priscilla, standing shower, baby. Oh. Look at the sink. Look at that toilet. Okay, we're village.
I know. Like, oh my gosh.
And it even has hot water. Baby, about to be showering real nice with it. Okay. This is so nice. Look at the beautiful
floor. It's brand new. You can tell it's brand new.
Yeah. Yes. Here's my parents' room. Priscilla, look at Daddy's room. This is my dad's room. Priscilla, Daddy and Mama's room has a big closet. This is so nice. And the rest, hey. And they have the tub.
This
yes, look at their restroom is big.
We got the room that we're looking
for. Okay, did you already see the other one?
Yeah.
Okay.
Better view. Same.
Where's the other where's the other room? I guess this is the other room. Yeah, this is where my brother's room was gonna be. And here's their shower. It's pretty much the same as ours, it just has a different view. It's gorgeous. It's a beautiful. Look at the ceiling. We said his what?
His friend, this is gonna get out of this.
And back to the room. Okay, well. Hey, mommy said no washing. All right, so we have fried rice, so we're about to eat. Well, first let me get me a drink. Hey, did he pop? Mom's really about to be cooking it up.
I think. But it won't. We're gonna put everything.
Why is my drinks? Probably give it to him before we leave.
Yeah, only one. You're not gonna eat that one.
All right. I think I saw that if you don't like it.
They're all the same?
They're all the same.
We're gonna try the fried rice.
What is this?
So here it is. I'm the only one that got it with ketchup. I'm gonna taste it and tell y'all what y'all think. Okay. The green stuff is shit though.
You don't like
about
the ketchup.
That's delicious. Okay, I'm gonna enjoy and I'll talk to you later. Come on.
Never know what you really want. It never could be judged.